Hey guys, today we're going to be going over the spinal car, segmented cat-cow for flexion and extension of the spine. So to do this, we're going to go into the quadruped position, just like this, knees under the hips, wrists, elbow, and shoulders, and align, unless you don't have the ability to go to 90 degrees with your wrist in extension. At that point, you would find out where your maximum wrist extension is and place your hands accordingly. Okay, from there, we create a little bit of tension in the core. Take our breath in, pack that air down that lower abdominal region. From here, we can start progressing into extension, starting from the low back, trying to create the biggest U shape in your back as possible. Almost think about trying to pull the front part of your body towards the floor. We're trying to go one vertebrae at a time here. So it's going to be a little slow and a little methodical. Okay. Progress all the way through the spine. Once we've reached maximum spinal extension, we then reverse into spinal flexion. We can do this by starting with the head, or we can start at the pelvis. Okay. For this instance, I'm just going to start with the pelvis. Okay. So here we're in spinal extension, slowly trying to tuck my pelvis under me, thinking about moving one vertebrae at a time, trying to squeeze my abs to bring me into this spinal flexion position, okay? So whatever part of the spine you're working with, whether it's the low back, the mid back, or the upper back, or the neck, we want to think about trying to touch those specific areas to the roof or to the ceiling or the sky, okay? So we're tucking down, we're pushing up towards the ceiling, we're working our way one segment at a time, all the way up. And we reverse. Just like that. That's your segmented cow.